I mean, the first one I ever went in.
150 feet there in Louisville,
which
Kentucky.
Was 150 foot. I just started for the company. Probably been there a week. They had 150 foot. The guy says, "You ready?" I said, "Sure, let's go." We get all the way up there.
Oh, boy.
And he lets go of the control.
Wow.
And that basket does this. And I'm about ready to punch the bike out. Scared the shit out of me.
Holding on to that bucket back in the 70s, the aerial devices. You have a bumble center,
yeah,
and dead spot in there.
Time to head down.
Coming up like this, and then when you get to about here and you start.